Ito guys, may isa pa tayong segment na gagawin dito ha. Ito ang tinatawag na Kikwento mo. Ayan, simulan na natin. Siyempre dito, magpapakita lang tayo ng mga pictures and then kikwentuhan nyo kami about dun sa nakita nating litrato. Litrato? Napakalala. Okay. Sige, first picture.
Hi! Sino ka mo yan?
Cutie!
Mag-hide na naman ang album sa Facebook.
Gosh.
Sorry, Michelle, magaling mag-stalk ang aming
stalk. Totoo. Mahanap at mahanap yan.
Ilan taon ka doon, Michelle?
Pwentahan mo na.
I think, or... ano ko noon? Elementary, grade 6? Ano? Mga 10? 11 years old? Mga ganon. Yan, mga high school friends ko yan. And until now, sila pa din talaga yung barkada ko.
Close mo. That's sweet.
Yeah.
Wow.
Nakatawa yun.
Alright, next picture. Uy.
Oh, why?
That was so interesting. How many years ago?
Di na matandaan ni Kiko kung anong-ano, year.
Year. Pero saan yan, bro?
I know it was in Tagaytay. Yeah, Tagaytay.
Oh. Ah, Tagaytay. Ah, okay.
Tagaytay.
Yeah, oh, oh. I love the cold. I love cold weathers.
Masarap naman talaga mag-relax sa Tagaytay, di ba?
At saka masarap yung may malamig.
Yung ano? May bulalo.
Malamig, sabi ko malamig. Tapos may bulalo. May crispy pata.
Oo, may pag-gulit lang sa
kaw. Sarap-sarap.
Not sure kung allowed ngayon eh. Di ba minsan nagbubuka sila and then minsan nagsasara din, di ba? Dahil kasi
Depende.
Oo, may araw sigurong bukas. Yes.
Next photo.
Next picture.
Ang cute.
Oh, yeah, yung mga pictures. Alam mo, sobrang appreciate yung mga picture na pinipili sa akin.
Yes.
Ito nga lahat dito
ang
eh.
Ang
you do it? Sample?
Sample nga daw.
Sample daw. Remake.
Sample.
Oh. Ginawa ko naman.
Masinuro si Michelle.
Nilaglag mo siya ang kanina.
Ganti-ganti, ganun, Kiko.
Love you, Michelle. Love you yung show niya.
Yeah, during Love You Days yan. Kami-kami yan. Super fun ang set na yan. As in. Sitcom yan eh. So, parang very natural lang yung mga ginagawa namin din.
Ang cute. Alright, next picture.
So nervous. Oh, that's my mom.
Oh.
That's my mom.
Ang pretty ng mom mo. Diba? Yeah.
She still looks the same.
Yeah. To shoot still para saan to?
It's a series we did before. Yeah.
Oh. Pero pansin ko yung kay Kiko, ang seryoso ng mga photos.
Oh, no? Nga, ba't ganun kay
Michelle?
Pero nakawaki siya.
Bakit ganun?
Bakit
pretty-pretty ako?
I find it hard to smile every time the pic. Parang laging...
So, mga serious type talaga yung photo siguro ni Kiko madalas.
Yeah, and that was for a show, so medyo kailangan si...
Oh, okay.
See, my own photo is so ugly, so buti na lang wala kayo nahanap.
Hindi, di ka sure, tingnan natin mamaya. Tingnan natin mamaya. Alright, next photo.
Oh, bagets talaga. Mga bagets talaga yung mga
pictures. So, I'm guessing this is like 15-year-old Michelle.
Kontrabida yung tingin na.
Galit yan, girl.
Yeah, 40 to 15 years old ako na. Tama. Ariana Days yan. First show ko sa ABS. Kontrabida ako.
Diba? Iba yung mata eh, no? Talagang supladita yung dating eh. Oo, magaling eh. Alright, next photo.
Oh my gosh.
Teka naman. Ay, nag-exit!
Nawala.
Sorry, guys. Ayan. Kwentuhan mo naman kami kung gaano kahirap ma-achieve yung ganyang katawan.
Ano yung nangyari sa katawan na yan? No? Yeah, that was chicken breast broccoli. Shakes, no rice, no anything. I was preparing for a show. I remember I was preparing, that was for a show.
Grabe, no?
Hirap.
Grabe
it takes discipline yan. Talaga para ma-achieve yung gusto mo talagang katawan.
You know? I don't wanna be in that shape again.
Sobrang
hirap. Sobrang kumain, di ba?
Oh, for a special project, pwede mong gawin yet.
Pwede. Like,
ah, yes.
Pero gano'ng katagal nag-prepare for that, ano, like for example, for the special project, gano'ng katagal nag-prepare for that?
6 months. That was 6 months. Crash. Six everything months. Was crash. Oh, like, wow. Cold turkey, everything. That's I worked with a trainer. That was, I remember, I stayed with my mom for 6 months para, I'm just focused. She feeds me chicken breast. She makes me the eggs in the morning. So,
my support, anyway, yeah.
And then do the gym for 2 hours and then go back and eat and then rest.
Wow.
Strict talaga.
Sobrang hirap. Okay. Sacrifice.
May last photo pa tayo?
Yes, Michelle.
Last photo.
Oh! Sleepless ba to?
Yeah.
Oo!
This was a few days ago.
Ang kulit.
Hindi ba mahirap yan? Yung patong-patong mo kayo na gano'n?
Yes! Oh, oh, yes! Yeah. Stiff neck after. It's like you're like this.
Gano'ng katagal yung photoshoot na yun? Gano'ng katagal yun?
It took a while. Pero, of course, they wanted to perfect the shots. And the, for those who's gonna watch later, Robin Chano. First teaser coming out, so I hope you guys like it. We hope all you right. like it.
Yeah, abangan talaga yun ang mga kapamilya natin.
Mm-hmm. Sobrang exciting ang kwento.